We've been ready a while. And we're off.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Exbury Gardens. We hope you're enjoying your visit. Lionel de Rothschild bought the Exbury estate in 1919 and set about creating the world famous gardens. During the war, in January 1942, unfortunately he died. An Exbury house had been commissioned by the Admiralty for the training and preparation of the D-Day landings in June 1944.
Thank you.